Welcome back to another video. Today, I'm going to go through the Piggy Book 2 Chapter 1 notes, playing Piggy on the public server. So the first note of Piggy Book 2 Chapter 1, this is 4, but Chapter 1, this is by the orange room behind the dumpster. It says, Breaking Billionaire Fund Search for Cure. Mr. P, a successful billionaire based in the city of Lucilla, has donated over 40% of his bank's funds to research facilities all over the nation to aid in search of a cure to the Leonona disease. So that means that we know about the disease and Mr. P, about that he's donated tons of his money. But I'll tell you guys the next note probably in a sec. So here's Giraffe. So I'm going to go in a safe spot. This is Zizzy's room, but you know, Zizzy's gone and there's them. So here's the next note. It's in the hotel room. And this is in the hotel room at the front door, and it says, Hotel temporarily closed as per requested by the LPD. So the LPD, everybody's been saying the London Patrol Department, I think it's that. But I think it's Willow's been stealing like luggage and some food there. So they probably to close that, and that was probably one of the investigations me and Doggy were on. Probably, oh, there's Mimi. That was probably one of them that me and Doggy were on, though. So then I'm gonna tell you guys the next note, right? Actually, yeah, I'll tell you guys about the third note in Mimi's room. This might be a 4-minute video to 5. So here's the next one. Note 3. This is where you use the red key and you have to use the mop to see this note. And this is on the side of the door. I think you guys saw my Piggy Book 2 Chapter 1 Allie's video. And then it says, can K come out and play today? So K is Kylie the kangaroo or Kangi. I see Kangi because to me it makes sense to a piggy character, but it's definitely Kylie the kangaroo. Oh my gosh, but I think it's Kylie the kangaroo, guys. So I'm just gonna sit in the lobby for a sec. So the fourth note, it says, Dear Willow, please take care of William while I am gone. I'll be back soon, Daisy. So Minitoon, the creator Piggy, has said it's gonna be like George from Piggy Book 1. We're gonna basically be trying to find George, guys. So we're gonna be trying to find George in this book. And so I think we'll find him like in chapter 10 maybe, or like really soon, maybe in 6. I don't know yet. We might find him in the sewers actually, maybe. Maybe he was scared of Willow about like her cruelty. But that's what I think. And it's Daisy, so it might be, it probably might be Willow, like Willow's nephew, probably, maybe, I'm not sure. But that's gonna wrap it up for this video, guys. And remember to leave a like on this video and subscribe, and make sure you support Mandy Danger 12. And I'll see you guys in a next video. Bye!